Where do we start looking for heroes?
That reminds me. A mysterious fighter joined in a battle we fought earlier. He helped us against some Outrealm fiends in town.
What was his name? He could help us.
If I recall correctly, he said his name was Marth.
Marth?
You can't have met the legendary Hero King Marth. He lived thousands of years ago. There's just no way.
It's a better lead than wandering around, asking everyone, "Have you seen a hero?"
In that case, I will go scout ahead. Krom, I was able to gather some valuable information in the desert.
What? Already? That's amazing! You really can do everything.
Cordelia is the best of the best. We'd be lost without her. She's invaluable on the battlefield. Truly, I consider her irreplaceable. Cordelia, what's wrong?
Forgive me, Krom. Allow me to continue my report. Apparently, the Gristone army in the desert recently hired a skilled mercenary. He goes by Marth, wears a mask, and uses unheard-of sword techniques.
It must be the same person!
It couldn't be the Hero King himself, but I suppose we should investigate.
The Gristone army blocks our way again. Could my father really be behind this?
Darios...
We've got to find out what's going on. Come, let's move.
I'm going to finish it!
This sandstorm seems impassable! At this rate, we'll never get through!
The sandstorm is keeping to a specific location. Could this be magic?
No one can defeat me now!
I'm here to help.
Magic. I did spot an odd stone pillar. Could breaking it affect the storm?
The mission's starting.
How's that?
The fort is ours.
Won't be able to reach all of the pillars unless we take control of the forts.
I'm here to help. Let's go.
My injury's acting up again. Perhaps I should stick to the rear.
Of course. All is good. Keep an eye out for any danger.
I've received a report.
The fort is ours.
I've received a report.
Is this the pillar Cordelia mentioned? It is kind of sketchy, so let's wreck it.
I like those profit margins.
What is happening?
Try breaking the other pillar.
My strength comes from diligence.
Let's go.
I'll go.
I see enemy reinforcements.
That's the woman that came scouting earlier! Don't let her escape!
We have to do something!
The mission's starting. I've received a report.
We
cannot fall back until I see the Hero King mark with my own eyes.
I've received a report. I've received a report. That didn't go too well.
If we ignore them, they could flank our allies. We can't let that happen.
We've got to hurry! I see it.
Even I didn't know I could be this strong.
Grab the treasure and run. Don't try to fight, just run!
I'm here to help.
That ruffian was trying to get away with the treasure. Not on my watch!
Let's go. For it is ours.
No holding back now.
Getting stronger.
They're in trouble. I've got to help.
We really lost so much ground.
I like those profit margins.
I can do anything I put my mind to. Anything!
All right, got the treasure. Time to get out of here.
That didn't go too well.
That thief is trying to sneak away with something. Stop him!
Let's go. Mission complete.
We've driven the threat away for now. But don't let your guard down yet.
I like those profit margins.
We've got to hurry! Looks like he's planning to escape from the fort. We must hurry! A little help, Frederick!
I will defend you with my life, Melissa. You could beat us?
We can't get to Mark if we don't stop this sandstorm. So let's smash the pillars.
We've got to hurry.
I like those profit margins.
That's the last we'll see of that one.
Mission complete.
The sandstorm! It stopped!
How did they make it this far? An ambush should slow them down.
Half off!
The gates are open! Let's go find them!
The training is paying off.
The mission's starting.
You're going down.
I see enemy reinforcements.
Turn your backs on your enemy. Archers, fire!
The Pegasus Knight's worst enemy is a bow. Keep them away from her.
I'm here to help. The mission's starting. The fort is ours. Mission complete.
That's him! Hey, you! Mark, you said your name was? We wanted to...
All right. Falchion against Falchion. Tell me, stranger, who taught you to fight?
My father.
The mission's starting. We've got a new objective.
Out of my way!
I don't see us having a meaningful discussion here.
We can say that again, Six. Let's save the chit-chat for after we win.
That didn't go too well.
If we don't take them out soon, Cordelia's done for!
We've got to hurry! Mission complete.
Thank you. That was a close one.
That was well fought. It seems you live up to the legend your name carries. It was an honor to help.
Now that I'm beaten, I no longer have to play the mercenary. May I join you?
You're more than just a mercenary?
Exactly. The Gristone Army has recruited a dark mage named Valadar. In order to learn more, I infiltrated their ranks. I learned that they're holding a ceremony at a place called the Dragon's Table.
Are they trying to revive the Chaos Dragon, like the Temple Sage said?
If this is my father's plan, I'll have to stop him.
Wait, what's this about a Chaos Dragon?
And that's everything up to now.
I see. And you thought I might also have a Gleamstone?
Yep, the Hero King Marth would have to have one, right?
Shouldn't stopping Valadar be our top priority? They could be completing the ceremony while we're wasting time here.
Marth is right. We have to move now if we want the best chance of stopping them. Even if that means I have to raise my sword against my own father.
Seems I fared decently in that battle.
Hey, Tolus,
will be ours again soon.
Our bond is stronger than fate.
I want to get to know you much better.
I suppose we've developed a bond of sorts.
Give me your best.